One, two, three, four. Brighten the corner where you are. Brighten the corner where you are. Someone far from the harbor, you may guide across the bar. Brighten the corner where you are. Good afternoon. I usually say good evening, but good afternoon, and welcome to the Postmark Jamboree. This is our first live version of the Postmark Jamboree in a few months, and we're glad that you all are here in beautiful Indian Mountain State Park here in Jellicoe, Tennessee. Postmark will follow. It's bringing you the Postmark Jamboree in addition to our other sponsors. WLAF Radio, LaFollette, Tennessee. Western wear.
Yeehaw!
Are your boots too shiny? Are your jeans too blue? Harley's pre-worn Western wear we all can wear is the store for you. Pre-worn Western wear we all can wear. Yes, Harley's carries a complete line of pre-worn Western wear for the cowboy.
Yeehaw!
Or cowgirl. In your life. Yes, all of Harley's Western wear we all can wear comes pre-worn, sweat-stained, and trail-dusted for that authentic cattle trail look and genuine Western aroma. Each item comes in its own sealed, dust-filled packaging to guarantee gritty authenticity and that true West Texas cattle trail ambiance. So for that authentic Harley's Western wear we all can wear look, visit Harley's Western wear on the corner of Los Locos Avenue and Dusty Road next door to Ed's Tack and Feed. Time for some music here at the Postmark Jamboree. Joseph Hensley, come on up here. We'll turn Joseph Hensley loose. Joseph is a great singer, great musician. We hope you enjoy his portion of tonight's show.
I don't know. few chords. Right?
A brief announcement or two. This is the Postmark Jamboree, brought to you by an organization called Postmark La Follette. Postmark La Follette is a 501c3 nonprofit seeking to use the historic former post office in La Follette, Tennessee, in downtown La Follette, as an arts, cultural, and history center for the entire community. Since its formation in 2017, Postmark La Follette has brought a variety of arts-related programs to the community, including this monthly live performance radio show, the Postmark Jamboree. So check out Postmark La Follette at postmarklafollette.org and on Facebook at Postmark La Follette. If you go to Facebook and like it, you'll see all the events Postmark La Follette has going on. And we'd invite you to come out in the near future. Be sure to check out Postmark Jamboree on Facebook, which is the name of our program, and follow it. That way you'll know when we're back to doing live music there in the old post office, and be sure to come out. We've been doing videos recently, videos from various sources that we've recorded live in the post office without an audience or had people send us, and we've been putting those out. They'll be on our YouTube channel and on WLAF's YouTube channel around the third Saturday evening of the month. So this program is being recorded by WLAF and ourselves, and we'll put this video on our YouTube channel the third Saturday night of this month, and you can watch it again. So get back to Joseph Hensley.
Loved him a long time ago.
Thank you. I welcome you again to the Postmark Jamboree. Our program and our activities are sponsored in part by WLAF Radio in La Follette, Tennessee, Community Trust Bank, United Cumberland Bank, Terry's Pharmacy, Tennessee State Senator Ken Yeager, and the Indian River Marina. How many of y'all are camping here at the park? It's a nice park, isn't it? It's a beautiful place to have some live music, and we'd like to thank the park officials, and here comes one of them now, for inviting us up here. We hope to assist with having some live music activities up here in the Jellicoe community here at the park throughout the fall and maybe even on into the winter if we can stay warm enough. So this is the Postmark Jamboree again. We'll be rebroadcasting this on WLAF AM and FM radio and on their cable channel 12. It'll also be placed on our YouTube channel, so you can look that up, and I'll give you some more information on that as we go through the show. Our next group, we're very proud of this group of people. These guys back here behind me, they stay behind me so they can stay hid. They like to play, but they don't like to show their face, except for one of them, Greg. Greg likes to show out a little bit. Actually, he's the only one of them brave enough to get up here and sing most of the time. That takes some bravery. He definitely is talented enough to do it. This is our house band for our Jamborees special delivery. Let's give them a big hand. Most of them will be playing almost every Friday night at a little restaurant there in downtown La Follette, Katie's Restaurant. They also have wonderful food. Yeah, wonderful food. Actually, the food is better than music, wouldn't you say so?
Absolutely.
So we're going to turn them loose here for a little bit. Special delivery. Give them a big hand.
Thank you.
thank you so much.
We consider it an honor and a privilege to be here today. It's a beautiful day. Couldn't ask for better weather in a beautiful park. And we're going to have a little bit of fun. Would you rather be here than jail?
Amen.
Clap your hands if you would. Those who didn't clap your hands, there'll be an officer by in just a few minutes to talk to you. But we're going to have a good time here today, regardless of how the weather is or whatever, because we like to do this. How about the key of E? We're going to do an old Hank Williams song. I'm pretty sure Hank didn't do it this way. How's it go? Better fall down on your things down just a jag right here. We're going to do a song for you now that is one of my favorite songs that I get to sing. Sing this usually every Friday night. And if you've noticed, there's a pattern going on here. We're doing gospel music. And that's primarily what we do. And we not only do it, we try to live it. So this song right here means a whole lot to me. Not that one. Not that one.
Okay.
It's another one that means a whole lot
to me. Okay.
All right. There's more than one. But give me Jesus. That would be in D. I'll sing it in E, but you play it in D. That way it always comes out better that way.
Right.
Sounds like there's more of us when we do that.
Yeah.
But before we go on any further, I want to introduce the guys up here on stage that's making all this pretty music. Over here on the piano, doing a wonderful job, is Donnie Poston. Y'all give him a nice hand. Wave it to fine people, Donnie. There you go. Back here trying his best to keep us in time. Lord knows he's got the hardest job up here. Is my buddy Keith Ellison. Give him a nice hand. Over here on the electric guitar from all the way from Lake City, Tennessee. No, I'm sorry, Rocky Top. They changed the name for now. But I can't keep up with them over there. It's Rocky Top, right? Still Rocky Top? It is.
Yep.
Kevin Kraft, y'all give him a nice hand. Picking the guitar, the acoustic, and doing a fine job. From Jacksboro, Tennessee. There it is. I knew you lived somewhere over in there. Gene Stevens, give him a nice hand. And you all met our rhythm guitar player just a few minutes ago. Joseph Finley, give him a hand again. My name is Greg Marlowe, and collectively we make up Special Delivery. Unless you don't like us, and then we're the Gaither Band, so...
Okay.
There you go. In the morning. so much. We got time for one more. Kevin, why don't you come around and sing one for us?
One more right now.
One more right now.
I'm getting a commercial this morning.
Take off running just as fast as you can. Get up here.
Special delivery. How y'all having a good time out here at the Postmark Jamboree here in beautiful Indian Mountain State Park in Jellicoe, Tennessee? I'd like to call my voice actors back up here to the microphone again. We've got another sponsor commercial for you here. Did you ever notice how your cat cannot stay away from your dog's food bowl?
George, honey, Fluffy's not eating her cat food again. Do you think she's ill?
Oh, she's fine, Madge. She was in the kitchen just a few minutes ago eating out of a glass bowl.
Wow.
Woof. I think she'd rather eat dog food than that expensive cat food that you buy her.
Wow.
Do you ever wonder if your cat knows something you don't?
Wow.
I mean, besides the secrets of teleportation and interdimensional time travel. Just what temptation does that cat see in the dog's food bowl that you can't see? Wait, don't get down your hands and knees and taste it for yourself.
Meow.
Just get your cat, the dog food for cats.
Meow.
Your cat will love it. No more finicky. Genuine dog food smells and textures in an imitation dog food can, so your cat can't tell the difference.
Meow.
That's cat, the dog food for cats. Just look for it in the pet aisle food at your favorite store. Remember, look for the imitation dog food can in the cat food section. Careful, it might even fool you.
Woof, woof.
Meow.
We'd like to thank our big sponsor, Cat, the dog food for cats. We're going to call back on special delivery to give us some more tunes here. They're a real big part of our show, usually each month. They've kind of been on hiatus since we've been recording videos for our shows since March. And we're happy to have them back with us tonight. So we're going to turn them loose again for a few more minutes. Let's give a big welcome to Special Delivery. I think it's one of the prettiest songs ever written, probably next to Amazing Grace. We hope you like our version of it, sung and titled Beulah Land.
Shine.
and time won't mend anymore. You love land, I'm longing for you, and someday, hold me, I'll stay. Presenting.
Turn the guys loose and let them pick one for you. What do you want to do? Since you're in the mood for playing fast.
I don't know. Name one,
Tom. We'll do that gospel bit again. You need to put your sunglasses down for this.
Thank you.
don't have a clue what that was. We just made it up.
Oh.
Huh?
A couple more minutes. We got time for one more, right?
We got time to do one more, and we're going to do one for you. This is an original song that I wrote a few years ago. Before I go any further, I just want to say real quickly, I didn't come here to preach or anything like that, but I am so thankful to be here, and I am so thankful that as of this year, I'm a 10-year cancer survivor. And I am so thankful for that, and that's a pretty big accomplishment, being that 10 years ago, they gave me 6 months to live. So, what's that tell us? Doctors don't know anything about calendars, is what they tell us. But, or time. But I'm so thankful that I'm here. In the midst of going through everything that I did, I wrote this song. And I hope that it'll be a blessing to you. The first verse is about this fellow over here playing the acoustic guitar. The second verse is a little autobiographical, and I'll let you figure the third one out when we get to it. I think you will understand, and hopefully it'll all tie together, and hope you enjoy it. I actually won, come in runner-up in the state of Tennessee in a songwriting contest with this song. I'm very humbled and honored that that happened. Like I said, it really was a gift, and I'm so thankful for it. Song entitled Second Chances. Man of music, he loved to bend those strings. asking you for me.
Band here at the Postmark Jamboree. I want to remind you again that this will be rebroadcast on WLAF AM and FM and Channel 12 over in La Follette, and also be on YouTube. I'd like to get the Roberts sisters to come up this way now. We've got a couple of fine young singers for you here. They're going to show out in front of you. They sure help us out a lot in everything we do at Postmark La Follette, and I'm going to just turn it over to them right now.
Alrighty, how's everybody doing tonight? Alright, that's good. This first song that we're going to be singing for you guys is called Walk Away Joe.
Walk away, Joe.
so much. This next one is called How to Save a Life. And if there's any Grey's Anatomy fans out here, this song's for you. Breathe, and it's about Suicide Prevention Month.
Two AM and she calls me 'cause I'm still awake. Can you help me unravel my latest mess?
next song is by Lauren Daigle, and it's called Rescue. And the point of view of it is God is telling you that he will always be there to rescue you no matter what kind of danger or trouble you're in.
Sisters on the Postmark Jamboree live from Indian Mountain State Park here in Jellicoe, Tennessee. This has to be the most beautiful day of the year so far, so let's not let it go away. I want to remind you all again, we're at the Postmark Jamboree brought to you by Postmark La Follette in downtown La Follette. The old post office is a building that we're using as an arts, cultural, and historical center in downtown. I'm going to call up our next group. Started to say the wrong thing. Magnolia and Maple. They'll introduce themselves, I'm sure, and give you their actual names, unless they're trying to hide from someone. I know half of this talented duo coming up here, and I'm sure the other half is just as talented. We're blessed to have some good talent here today, and I'm glad you all came out to watch the show. We hope to come back here a little more frequently than once every 2 years. This is our second year of doing the Postmark Jamboree, so if you've missed all of our shows, you can go back on YouTube, Look up, search for Postmark Jamboree and watch all of our shows, our previous shows, except for a couple. We've got them all archived on YouTube. So Magnolia and Maple, come on up.
I'm not Magnolia or Maple. We're not sure who's who yet, but we're a product of the pandemic because we both lost some performance opportunities once we all shut down, and we got pretty tired of not getting to do any music, so we just decided we would join, and we just had a lot of fun sharing songs back and forth. So this is our first gig, and we're real happy to be here and happy for this beautiful day. Happy for this opportunity. So my name's Amy Soularette. I live in Oak Ridge, and I know Casey through drama. She's one of my good actors, and I've made use of her excellent violin skills in a lot of my productions. So I'm a little bit older than her, but we still like to sing together. I'm totally riding on her coattails, okay?
So bad, I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all of the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou, saving nickels, I'm saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come what may, to Blue Bayou, where the folks are fine and the world is mine on Blue Bayou, where those fish and boats with their sails. Sleeping eyes, how happy I'd be. Gonna see my baby again. Gonna be with some of my friends. Maybe I'll feel happy again on the bayou.
So I'm saving nickels, I'm saving dimes. Keep working till the sun don't shine. I'm looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou.
I'm going back someday, come what may, to Blue Bayou, where the folks are fine and the world is mine on Blue Bayou, where those fish and boats with their sails afloat. If I could only see that familiar sunrise through sleeping eyes, how happy I'd be.
Absolutely wonderful Linda Ronstadt, if any of y'all remember. She's as old as me. So this next song is, we're going to go from Linda Ronstadt to Doris Day. I think she made this one famous, Sentimental Journey. And I asked Casey, who can play everything with strings, I was like, hey, What if we countrified this one up a little bit and kind of like we're riding our horse across the plains and see what happens? And so we like the result. We hope y'all do too. Gonna take a sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. I got my bag, I got my reservation. I spent each dime I could afford. Like a child in wild anticipation, I long to hear that all aboard. Seven, that's the time we leave at seven. So I'll be waiting up for heaven, counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning, so why did I decide to roam? Gonna make a sentimental journey, sentimental journey home. Thank you. Casey, you want to tell them about this number?
Yeah, so this song is called High Road, and it's a Molly Tuttle song. It's really beautiful, so I'm going to do a little bit differently than she does it. But we worked at this one together, and it's just a really fun one to do. You take the high road, I'll take my road, not knowing if we'll ever meet again. We'll do it our way, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. We walk through the fire, broken and burned. Even our desire couldn't get us to the other side. So you take the high road and I'll take mine. You take the high road and I'll take mine. The road we're traveling has been unraveling. Sunny days were never meant to last. We tried to fake it, thought we could make it, till the garden turned to ash. We walked through the fire, broken and burned. Even our desire couldn't get us to the other side. So you take the high road
and I'll take mine.
You take the high road
and I'll take mine.
Calling your name, calling your name, it's the high road. Calling your name, I'm calling your name, it's the high road. We walk through the fire, broken and burned. Even our desire couldn't get us to the other side. So you take the high road,
now take mine.
You take the high road
and I'll take mine. Hey, so Casey, along with a lot of other young people and maybe some other people, have been totally captivated by the Broadway musical Hamilton. Is anybody here familiar with that? Are we? Yay! I see one. Casey's sister's raising her hand. Yay! Okay, so this is going to be a really new thing for us. We threw it together, but we've had a lot of fun. We're both a little bit like, woo! What are we doing? This is the story. It tells the story of how Hamilton and his bride-to-be met. From the bride's perspective, from the first moment she laid eyes on him and through the wedding. You'll even hear the wedding march. And believe it or not, y'all get ready, because this is supposed to be sort of rap. So we rap as good as white girls can. But anyway, it's fun. So listen to the story and enjoy.
To your eyes in the skies, and then I'm helpless. You know, down for the count, and I'm drowning in the I've never been the type to try and grab the spotlight. We were at a river with some rebels on a hot night. Daphne and my sister are just dancing in the room. And you walk into my heart, went boom. Trying to catch your eye from the side of the ballroom. Everybody's dancing in the band's top volume. Trying to reveal them as you wind and dine. Grab my sister and whisper, this one's mine. My sister made her way across the room to you. And I got nervous thinking, what's she gonna do? She grabbed you by the arm, I'm thinking, I'm through. And you look back at me and suddenly I'm helpless. So look at those eyes.
You can see your eyes in the skies. Boy,
I'm not helpless. You know I'm
down for the count and I'm drowning in it. And I'm helpless.
So into you.
Look into your eyes in the skies. A little bit of
helpless.
Down for the count and I'm drowning in it.
1 week later, I'm right, letter nightly. Now my life is better, every letter that you write me. Laughing at my sister cause she wants to form a harem.
I'm just saying, if you really loved me, you would share it.
Ha! 2 weeks later, in the living room, stressing. My father stone-faced while you're asking for his blessing. Crying to the rhythm as you whine and dine. And I'm trying not to cry, cause there's nothing that your mind can't do. My father made his way across the room to you. I panic for a second, thinking we're through. He shakes you by the hand, says, be true.
Be true.
You look back at me and suddenly I'm helpless.
Look into your eyes and I'm down,
boy, I'm helpless. You know I'm
down for the count and I'm drowning in it all. I'm
helpless. You know I'm
look into your eyes and the sky's a limit. Down for the count and I'm drowning in it.
That boy is mine.
That boy is yours. Dun, dun, da, da. Dun, dun, da, da. Down for the count when I look in your eyes. Down for the count when I look in your eyes. Down for the count when I look in your eyes.
Helpless.
Hats off to Casey for getting all those words in. And now you're in for a treat.
Let me sneak in here.
Right? Oh. Not yet.
What do you mean not yet? I'm a treat. I just wanted to jump in here. I keep forgetting this all day long, all afternoon. Postmark Jamboree usually charges, you know, tickets to our show. It's not very much. It's like $5 or whatever. But we're not charging for this. This is free. But if you want to give Postmark Jamboree a donation, and it would help us to keep the show going on while we're not making any ticket money, I'm going to designate this young lady over here on this white motorcycle as our donation jar. So if you have a donation for us, we'd sure appreciate it. Just give it to her and she'll pass it on to us. And we appreciate your support for Postmark LaFollette and Postmark Jamboree. And now back to Magnolia and Maple and their special guest.
3M.
Thank you. So we have a little surprise. So I'm going to bring my sister up and she's going to do some stuff.
Ready, go.
Would you want to follow that? But we are. I am. So we found we both really like love songs, including breakup songs. We have a lot of breakup songs. They're very sad. This one is what I laughingly call the fun breakup song. And some people know it as the Davy White song, and some people know it as He's Fine. So you see whose heart is getting broken, okay? Davy White, where is he tonight? He's sleeping with her in a Tennessee town, and he's fine. I think I lost my mind. Am I wasted time? I'm dreaming alone in a hotel bed that he's mine. Bought a gown to match his name. Kept my virtue just the same. So I could offer to my love a bride he could be proud of. I'm sure I held his heart. And a girl tore us apart. Watched him as he turned away into her arms where he stayed. Davy White, where is he tonight? He's sleeping with her in a Tennessee town, and he's fine. I think I lost my mind. Am I wasted time? I'm dreaming alone in a hotel bed that he's mine. Strangers know the songs I write. They come to see me sing at night. They don't know I've paid the cost. They don't know what I've lost. Davy White, where is he tonight? He's sleeping with her in a Tennessee town, and he's fine. I think I lost my mind. Am I wasted time? I'm dreaming alone in a hotel bed that he's mine. Till all the miles erase my pain, till all the hurt is gone again. Searching for my next mistake that never ever could erase. Davy White, where is he tonight? He's sleeping with her in a Tennessee town, and he's fine. I think I lost my mind, and I wasted time. I'm dreaming alone in a hotel bed that he's mine. I'm dreaming alone in a hotel bed that he's mine. He's sleeping with her in a Tennessee town, and he's fine. So this is our next to last song. It's a song I have loved since I started listening to the radio when I was about, 12. It was kind of a no-no in my house because my mother was a classical pianist and everybody else in my house was very classical and I was not. It's a very interesting song, very haunting, and it grabbed me from the first time I ever heard it. It's about somebody going to something like this where there's music and they just have this really sad emotional experience, I guess you could say, but it's absolutely beautiful. Some of you that are my age may remember this. Roberta Flack made it famous. Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had died. And so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he'd found my letters, read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. He sang as if he knew me in all my dark despair, and then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there. Kept on singing, singing clear and strong, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly. Thank you. And our last number is another breakup song. It's called I Can't Stand the Rain. Casey found this one somehow, I guess the power of the internet, and she found this incredible singer named Ann Peebles. And so she fell in love with this song, and then I heard it and I fell in love with it, and we decided to do our own version. So I Can't Stand the Rain. Hey.
Let's get all of our performers quickly up here, and we'll just do a little sing along with the house band, your special delivery. So don't run off nowhere. Come on up here, hurry up, run. Killing time. So we're all gonna gather here and sing "Will the Circle Be Unbroken" with the special delivery band and all of our other performers tonight. So come on, y'all, gather around these microphones here.
Come rolling for Terry, my love away. We'll soon.
for coming out to our videoing of Postmark Jamboree. We hope to see you again over here sometime. Thank you.